They're set and they're racing now. And Skywalk away fairly centre of the line, and one of the best away here, Sebas. Spanish Bay begins well, and Nova Swiss away nicely is looking for the lead in the early stages here for Woodworth, and it's Nova Swiss from Sebas. Then came Wimbledon moving up third. Skywalk in a beautiful spot. He's back about fourth. Then came Spanish Bay. Mr. Fantastic is back centre field. Distinctive Darcy, Forever Young, and then came Speedy Dragon. A long way back in the field then to Raise No Doubt, Nova Strike and Fortune Winner on the inside. 24.45 was the first 400. They've not got a breakneck tempo here, and it's now Speedy Dragon who's whipping around the outside to join Wimbledon, and also Nova Swiss who's back on the fence as they swing. Mr. Fantastic for the back. Skywalk should have a kick left. He's back about fifth in the black cap, and then Sebas. Spanish Bay, Forever Young further back, and Fortune Winner gets to the outside, but Speedy Dragon running a race here for Harry has hit the front 300 metres out and sailed away from Nova Swiss, and he's giving them something to chase here. Speedy Dragon has gone well clear. Mr. Fantastic, then Fortune Winner. Skywalk, I don't think, can win from back there, but it's Speedy Dragon in front. Fortune Winner, the mare, is flying down the outside, but it's Speedy Dragon for Harry, who's going to bolt in with the New Year Cup. And Speedy Dragon first, second Fortune Winner, and Nova Strike gets into third, and further back then to Mr. Fantastic. In behind those then, Skywalk, Distinctive Darcy, further back in the pack. Then we had Nova Swiss with Wimbledon, who knocked up, Forever Young, Spanish Bay, Raise No Doubt, and Sebas is knocked up at the rear.